What happened with Brock Purdy? Brock Purdy is a college football quarterback for Iowa State University. In a recent game against Louisiana, Purdy struggled with his performance, throwing 3 interceptions and fumbling twice. Iowa State ultimately lost the game 31-14. Despite this setback, Purdy has been a standout player for Iowa State in the past, setting numerous school records and earning all Big 12 honors in 2019.